Oh, 1 minute. Go on then.
So what I really liked about Lorna there, which actually for the first time, was actually moving into the ball diagonally and being much more explosive coming out of the shot, getting much lower into it, coming out much more explosive, and then getting past me back onto the tee, then able to use that momentum to get back up to the front of the court and then come backwards back to the tee. So much more rhythm, instead of being static in the back, very upright, she's getting that rhythm now. It's much more smoother. That's probably the best I've seen her move, actually. So well done, Lorna. Great work.
Well, well done, Jago, for teaching me.
It's a pleasure.
Thank you.
That's terrible.
tightrope practice. You've got to go past me. Oh, you have to be here. You've got to be there.
That's
me.
Oh, you
went back there. You've got to be there. That's what I'm hitting. Come there.
And then you get left with your left foot.
Oh, 1 minute. Go on then.
So what I really liked about the one there, which actually for the first time, was actually moving into the ball diagonally and being much more explosive coming out the shot, getting much lower into it, coming out much more explosive, and then getting past me back onto the tee, then able to use that momentum to get back up to the front of the court and then come backwards back to the tee. So much more rhythm, instead of being static in the back and very upright. She's getting that rhythm now. She's much smoother. That's probably the best I've seen her move, actually. So well done, Lorna. Great work.
Well done, Jago, for teaching me.
It's a pleasure.
Thank you.